Welcome to Edibon. For over 30 years, we have provided premier technical teaching equipment across the globe from our headquarters in Madrid, Spain. Every Edibon product is designed, manufactured, and quality controlled in-house by Edibon engineers under several quality standards. Our product range includes individual units, complete laboratories, and turnkey projects in 13 engineering areas, from physics to the environment. The key features of every Edibon unit include Advanced Real-Time Scada. The word Scada is an acronym that stands for Supervision, Control, and Data Acquisition. Scada is Edibon's data acquisition and computer control system. Open Control, Multicontrol, and Real-Time Control. Open Control is the ability to adjust or change parameters or conditions involved in the experiment at any time during the entire process. Multicontrol means that the user has control over multiple parameters and can view the information from all sensors simultaneously. The system operates with real-time control. In other words, the computer receives information from the unit extremely quickly, which results in nearly instantaneous responses. Edibon's software package is based on LabVIEW and allows computer control, data acquisition, and data management. The National Instruments Data Acquisition Board, installed in the user's computer, collects, stores, and graphs data. It is capable of taking samples at a rate of up to 250,000 samples per second. Calibration exercises are included with the unit, which are designed to help the user understand how to calibrate a sensor. This includes setting the gain, offset, and PTA, and viewing the voltage and calibration. These exercises emphasize the importance of checking the accuracy of sensors before taking measurements. Every Edibon unit is compatible with a projector and an electronic whiteboard. This provides the user with control of the unit remotely by simply touching the screen. This unit is capable of doing applied research, real industrial simulation, training courses, and more. It can also be operated and controlled remotely by the user or by an Edibon technical support engineer. Each unit is totally safe, utilizing four safety systems: mechanical, electrical, electronic, and software. This ensures that both the user and the unit are protected. Even in the event that one of the safety devices fails, the others will recognize the problem and shut off the unit. All Edibon units are designed and manufactured under several quality standards. Several expansions are available for each unit. Single student expansions are designed to aid a student in using the unit and provide more learning opportunities. They include the Programmable Logic Controller, or PLC. It provides direct control of the unit process with programming exercises and is comparable to the requirements of industrial processes. The computer-aided learning software benefits students by performing results calculation and analysis of the data taken. Also available is the computer-aided instruction software, which facilitates teaching for the professor by providing organization and control of exercises. It also offers the students detailed explanations of theories as well as practice exercises. Multi-student expansions are designed to assist multiple students in a classroom setting, such as the Edibon ScadaNet teaching system, which allows 30 students to work simultaneously and with multiple units. Edibon Technical Distance Learning allows connection via the internet to another location or central computer. The benefits of Scada include providing students with clear concepts of industrial applications, reducing wasted class time and laboratory costs, and drastically increasing the efficiency of teachers and students. Finally, every Edibon unit comes with a 3-year guarantee against any manufacturing defect and components control for the lifetime of the unit. Due to the previously stated points, Edibon proudly provides full customer satisfaction. Thank you for watching this video. A link to our website can be found in the video description below. For more information, please contact us by phone or email. We look forward to talking with you.